if you watch Lego Collection Part 1, now we're going to be doing Lego Collection Part 2. I'm going to be saying my first set, which is the cafe. First, we'll look inside the cafe, which has a vendor holding ice cream, a sign which says City Pizza, and another sign which says pizza, and a hamburger with fries. And then in here we have some cupcakes, an ATM inside here, and right here, if you move the camera a little bit, you can see the popsicles in that freezer. And then here is the register. And up top we have a coffee mug and a row of cupcakes. That's it for this. Now we're gonna do this boy. He has an astronaut helmet, astronaut shirts, and some red pants. Maybe he wants to be an astronaut when he grows up. Anyway, and we have this bubblegum machine right here. It's this bubblegum machine here. There's some all sorts of types of bubblegum in there. Now, moving on to the table. The table has a pet, the mom and dad, and the baby. The pet's name is Pecker. This is their mom and dad. The daddy is eating some chicken, and the mom is eating the croissant. Now, the baby, which is surprisingly cute. There's the baby in his cart, and then we have his bottle there in his mom's bag. And I'll give you a good look at the table before we move on. Had a good look? Let's move on to the hot dog van. As you can see, there's french fries here, ketchup and mustard. And inside here is a little wiener, as you can see. And it looks like this girl's giving money to this dude to have this hot dog. As you can see, they're, you know, trading. And I'll give you a good look at the whole set. So we have the kid, the mom, dad, the baby, and the little sister, and the hot dog vendor. Oh, and the cafe runner. And yeah, that's the cafe set.
I'm going to be introducing my set now. It is the Apocalypse bus.
So this is the bus here, side. I'm going to show you the front now. So there's a crooked sign, and it is electric hybrid. Now I'll show you the front seat. There is a comfy chair, steering wheel, a coffee mug, and a calculator. I don't know why that's there. Now I'll show you the figure. He has navy blue pants, an 8-pack of muscles, a jetpack, a shredder weapon, and cool sunglasses and cool hair. Now I'm going to show you the rest. This guy first. So there is a bus stop sign. He's old. He got a newspaper and he has a suitcase. Last, there is a newsstand. He got the newspaper from. There's two Lego newspapers here. Newsstand sign. A light here. Soda bottles and a person. There's a trash can with the apple in it. That's for the Apocalypse bus set. I'm going to close up. Introduce my set, which is the Heroic Fighter. So first I'll be introducing the figure here. I'll just put it on the ground. So he's technically a construction worker with a sword. Looks like it's an ice sword from the looks of it. He has a construction hat with a light. And his face looks like he's sweating a lot. And his shirt, he has belts to be tucked on, you know, shirts. And then he has his pants. And then, yeah, that's the figure. Now to introduce the truck. Look at this truck. It had a shooter right here, a steering wheel side, some windows, this, and maybe the trunk if you want to carry anything. And the cover, you know, I don't know where it is. But most importantly, matters of the truck, the shooter. Pew, pew, pew. And that's the amazing fighter set. Now to move on to the next one. That all the way, the Riddler set. You may have seen the Riddler set or bought it before, which is why, but in case you didn't, I'm gonna show you it. So first up, I'm gonna be introducing the figure, which is Riddler. Riddler has a hat with a question mark. His staff is green and gold. His staff is a question mark. He has a shirt, which is technically full of question marks, and a green pant. I'll give you a good look at the figure. Now to introduce the car. So move him out of the way. So we have these lights, which technically you could flip them up. But in case you're in trouble, backup shooters. We have backup shooters here. And then we have a little saw blade right here. The bat, and then we have a window, a steering wheel, and this trunk if you want to keep anything. And, you know, the claws for bringing in prisoners. And I'll give you one good look at it. With the figure. And if I say it's a car, it's actually a hover car, which means it flies. That's why it has no wheels. Okay, guys, now to the next one. The firefighter set. So my brother introduced a big firefighter set, but this is a smaller version of it. We have a smaller ladder here. We have the figure. He has a water gun. He has a red hat this time, not a white hat. He has a water gun, which is spraying water out of it, and a firefighter suit, and he has one, you know, he's hurt on his face right here. He has a beard, and yeah. Now, move on to the truck. So there's a ladder here. You know, for, you know, in buildings, you go up here. You spray the water from high, right? And you have the firefighter symbol here, a window, and a trunk, just like all cars, in case you want to keep something. And in the back, you have a little cabinet with nothing inside it. There used to be a ruby diamond inside it. Don't know where. And I'll give you a good look at it before moving on to the next vehicle. Okay, the next one. The egg motor dude. So first up, we'll introduce the figure, which is a teenager dude here. He has a golf stick, so maybe you're driving to go golfing. He has headphones on. He has a jetpack for some reason, which is weird, jetpack. And yeah, golf stick. And it looks like he's using just a, like, you know, like a guitar. He has brown pants, brown shirt with a little bit of, you know. Okay, that's it for the figure. Now moving on to the vehicle. Has a motor, has an egg right, a silver egg, a gray egg right there. This weird steering wheel, the seat, and we have just brakes, you know, when they press the brakes, this will stop them. And in the back, like all cars, a trunk. Now I'll just give you a good look with it, the car and the figure. Okay, and now, yeah.
The next set is the Sweet Surprises shop.
Okay, here's a look at the whole shop. As you can see here, there's an ATM, a gumball machine, stairs, father and son with a cupcake, a giant ice cream pie, and two croissants. This is one giant spinny. These are all the sweets. And here's a guy cleaning his broom. And here's a trash can.
Now the inside. The inside we have a cash register, money right there, a cash guy right here. We have a person here getting a popsicle from this vendor guy. And we have flowers up here. Oh, and I also forgot to tell you, a window here that opens. Opens and closes. Okay, now I'll give you a close-up of the whole set. Set, which is a pretty tiny set. So we have this man in a, you know, a boat. Oh. So he, you know, his hair is, he looks pretty happy that he's going, you know, riding in a boat. And his shirt is pretty colorful, actually. It has palm trees. It's blended, and it actually blends in with the colors. And then he has orange pants. Okay, that's the figure. Now moving on to the vehicle. So it has the remote, a control right here. It has the huge propeller. And maybe I'll just give you a good look at it now. Okay. Now moving on to the next set. The Fighting Racer. So first I'm just gonna give you a good look at it. As always, I introduce the figure first. So he's technically, he has an Iron Man face. He has a helmet. He's technically half Iron Man, half Batman. You know, this is Batman pants. You know, in the astronaut set of Batman, these are the Batman pants. And this is the Iron Man, his Iron Man armor and Iron Man face and his helmet. Now let's put that aside. Let's introduce the car now. So as a little, his bumper is technically a laser. And then we have the doors. And then we have his rail, which says, Airborne. That means you're born to race. You know, and I can move it up and down like that. Okay, guys, that's all. That was my last set. Okay, guys, now we're gonna be moving on to my next set. It is the fishing boat. As you can see here, there's like a big sticker that says Sport Fishing. It's on the other side too. There's a steering wheel right here. And a buoy for, you know, if you fall to rescue. Let's move on to the figure now. He's sitting on a movable chair. He has a net with him, and it looks like he just caught a fish. Okay, the figure has a helmet. He has a jacket with striped green shirt inside, and he has some red pants. And the boat has this underwater camera too to see what's in sea. Give me a good look at the other side too. Oh, and there's backup lights too. And of course, the propellers there. And as you can see, there's only one propeller, not two. Okay, I lost the other one.
Whoa, that's a really cool fishing boat. How'd you build it?
By using instructions.
And skill. The most important part of building Legos. Okay guys, this is my next set. The Jurassic set. First, let me introduce the figures. We have the assistant. And we have Owen. I'm just gonna get a good look at both of them. Now let's move on to the pterodactyl. The colors are green and red. His mouth is wide open. You could also deattach his mouth and his head. He has wings in his back and his, you know, feet, which are technically claws, which could hold stuff like swords and stuff. Now let's move on to the vehicle. So it has a bumper, a windshield, steering wheel, and a cabinet. Again, at the firefighter set. And the most important detail of the truck, the neck cannon. So now I'm just gonna give you a good look at it. And the doors. Okay guys, now I'm gonna give you a good look at them. All of them together. The Jurassic set. Now we're gonna be moving on to the last set. It is the fire truck. Okay, up the truck. As you can see here, we have a saw here. You have a saw. And on the other side, we have a water sprayer, because they're firefighters. Specialty is water. We have the front. And you may be wondering what's in this cabinet if you saw. Well, let's find out. Whoa! There's gold coins and water. Why that's doing there? Why is that in there? Okay, let's move on to the figures now. This guy is on the ladder, climbed up. It's a big ladder. Face him. So he has a water gun, a cool firefighter suit, a hat, and a nice face too. That's it for the guy on the ladder. Now let's introduce the guy inside. You may have saw him when I was introducing the front lights. Let's open the lid to see. So I can introduce a good look. Okay, this is him in his full mode. So he's got a different kind of suit. He's got like a light in the suit. He's got a beard. Worn beard. He has cool pants and the same kind of hat that the guy did. Okay, guys, that's all my sets. Guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is one of our other favorite hobbies of all the sets we have right now. Leave in the comments down below what your favorite set was, and please subscribe to this video, like and share for anyone who loves Legos. I mean, like, who doesn't love Legos? Okay guys, bye.